down was a bit of a struggle, but got her hooked up eventually. Bummed out. His Massey's broke. We'll use this guy to get by for today. They were put up at a certain height to accommodate this problem. Got the heifer barn cleaned out, but now we better hose this thing off since we'll have to do some more feeding with it, and we don't want to mix manure and feed together, so let me go find a hose. Okay, what we're doing now is this vacuum shop vac they use to clean out the water bowls for the calves. Bought this thing a couple years ago probably, and they come with these stupid little caps that you pound on here. and then it's just kind of a tight fit and it's supposed to stay on, but they obviously come off. I don't think the one ever stuck on, so these wheels will come off. There, small job, but it'll be greatly appreciated. See, and then this way, that's kind of how it's supposed to be.